use about 238 Rogue Amoeba tools in the creation of the No Solid Gas podcast, so I always like to stop by their booth and talk to Paul Kafasis. What do you have for us this year?
Well, we're showing off Fission 2, which is an update to our audio editor that we released a little while ago.
All right, what's cool with the new version?
Well, so Fission's built to edit audio as quickly as possible and with no quality loss. So when you edit an MP3 or an AAC file, there's no loss in quality. And Fission 2 adds some functionality with using more audio formats. So if you're familiar with the FLAC audio format, you can now edit FLAC files as well. It also has a batch converter. So if you have a whole bunch of files that you want to convert to MP3 or to AAC, to any other format, you can throw those in a window and it'll run, take a few minutes, and at the end you'll have a whole bunch of new files in a new format.
Oh, that's really, really slick.
Very handy.
Actually, we've got a whole bunch of audio files he's going to be pumping out from all of these videos that I got to convert from stereo to mono before I add 16-bit audio before I bring them into the podcast.
All right. So, yeah, the batch converter should be able to help you with that. And then we've also got functionality for converting between formats on an individual file. So previously with Fission, if you were editing an MP3 file, it would save an MP3 file. But sometimes you want to edit in one format and save to another format. So that's able to do that now as well.
Okay, that's cool. That's something I've used in one of your competitors' products, so getting it in here, that's nice.
There's plenty of audio editors out there, and if people are using one and happy with it, that's always good. But we've found that Fission's great for the people that use Audio Hijack Pro to record audio. It's a great companion for that.
Actually, that is a great place to use it, because, of course, I use Audio Hijack Pro. Who wouldn't?
There you go.
So how much does Fission cost?
Fission is $32, and there's actually a bundle with Audio Hijack for $50 total.
That's actually a really nice combo, because there's just so many times Audio Hijack Pro just ends up being the answer to a problem I have, and I didn't know as many when I started, and I just keep finding other things I can use it for.
So we should probably be charging you more. We're not making enough money off this if it's that helpful for you, but that's great to hear.
Darn, yeah, you don't charge that much for your product, so that makes it tough. Anything else new with airfoil or what is my favorite, piezo?
We've got a big update coming for Audio Hijack in the future. We're not showing that off here just yet, but people should stay tuned for that, I think.
All right, that's very cool. And they can find these tools at?
RogueAmoeba.com, and if they can't spell it, they should just Google it, because we'll come up. But yeah, RogueAmoeba.com, downloads right on the website, and then purchasing right online.
All right, great. Thank you very much, Paul.
Thank you.